The difficulty of it is this. You cannot teach a selfish person to be unselfish by any means. That is to say, whatever a selfish person does, whether it be giving his body to be burned or giving all that he possesses to the poor, he will still do it in a selfish way of feeling. And he will be able to do this with extreme cunning, marvelous self-deception. Still do it in a selfish way of feeling. And